Hey folks, Ryan O here with the Daily BA. Today, just a quick video about a new book in applied behavior analysis that I want to point everybody towards. I was fortunate enough to be able to get my hands on it earlier this year, read it front to back, provide a review, and I can't tell you how important and timely this is in our field. Props to everybody that was involved in making this happen. And so the point of today's episode is to point it out, show you a little bit of what's inside, and tell you that it is very, very reasonably priced, meaning that there really is no good reason that everybody in our field can't snag a copy of this and read it in the very near future. So I'm gonna read all the chapter titles for you, hopefully entice what your appetite to be able to consume this sort of thing. All right, chapter one, an introduction to multiculturalism and diversity issues in the field of applied behavior analysis. Chapter two, addressing cultural complexities. Then it jumps into standards of culturally sensitive practices of applied behavior analysis, and then applied behavior analysis within the African American community. Chapter five, Latinos in applied behavior analysis, we have a long way to go. Chapter six, applied behavior analysis with indigenous populations. Chapter seven, culturally tailored ABA treatments for Asian American clients and families. Chapter 8, Applied Behavior Analysis with Arab Muslim Populations, the Importance of Cultural Awareness. Chapter 9, Clinical Competence and Social Validity, Special Issues in Serving LGBTQIA Clients and Their Allies. Chapter 10, Cultural Incompetency in Applied Behavior Analysis, Service Delivery Models, Implications for Behavior Analysts. Moving on to Chapter 11, Creating a Culturally Competent Clinical Practice. Chapter 12, Cultural Accommodations and Caregiver Training. Chapter 13, Accounting for Cultural Differences to Make Parent Training More Socially Significant. 14, How to Integrate Multiculturalism and Diversity Sensitivity into Training and Ethical Skill Set of Behavior Analysts. 15, Examining Cross-Cultural Supervision and Applied Behavior Analysis. And last but not least, Chapter 16, Multiculturalism and Diversity Issues in Applied Behavior Analysis. Where do we go from here? Check it out, super valuable, super reasonably priced, especially cool that you have a multiple of number of different people that are involved in writing these chapters. The breadth is going to be amazing if you pick it up and check it out. I enjoyed it a ton. There's a link down below. And a part of online video is I have to make it clear that this was not, N-O-T, not a sponsored video. No one asked me to make this. I was just lucky, fortunate enough to be able to read it beforehand. Wanted to point it out now that it's available. I was hoping to get my hands on a physical copy, but I haven't been able to snag one yet. They're back in order, it looks like, on July 4th, 2020. So links down below, check it out. My electronic copy has been fantastic, and hey, I saved some trees, so maybe consider doing that too yourself. Oh, and if you've read it already, please let me know what you thought down below, and I'll see you in the next one. That's your Daily BA. Big shout out to everybody who wrote this. Thank you, 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 thank you.